All my dear friends, welcome to Veggies at Home Kitchen Garden. As you know, the month of November starts now. Last 15 days before, I sow winter vegetables. At that time, day temperature I had 30 centigrade and the night temperature 25. The month of October is the appropriate season to grow vegetables. Seeds, all my winter seeds, last 15 days I can sow it. When November month start, day temperature slightly change. The atmosphere is partially cloudy. Day temperature be 22 centigrade and the night temperature 16 centigrade. At this moment, it's a proper care. As temperature day by day changes, so proper care of the seed germination to become an healthy seedling. So today video is a slight view of my winter vegetables in different pots, in containers, plastic tubs. Like I can grow as you know, cherry tomato, lettuce, radish, different form of tomatoes, garlic. Let's watch it, my seed germination. I hope so. You will like this video. Thanks to like it. Okay, bye. Bye from Asim Nawaz. Let's watch it now. Here, my friends, you have seen all my winter vegetables. Here is a tomatoes. In different form of tomatoes I can sow in containers. It's a latest saya here you can send in a small pot. Lettuce, seeds germinate here, chili, and here other winter vegetables, radish, round radish, in a plastic tub. Here you can see now, it's all my winter vegetables. Last week I saw a tomato, Robeson tomato, it is called Robeson tomato. I can sow it. It will germinate, and that's it will cherry tomatoes. Normally 10 to 15 days leaves comes out from the tomatoes. This is 15 days, and this is 7 days last week. Chilies I will sow we are normally 15 days. I think this could be a fresh seedling, and the latest last week latest it will germinate. It's properly germinated all seeds. And here you can see radish, round radish. And the previous video as my October I do visit to rooftop gardens. I will sow it. No one germinates, but the full of tub, my plastic tub, full of radishes. All seeds can germinate. Here you can see now, this is last week I sow it. Hope so. It's prepare a fresh, healthy radish at home. I hope so. You will enjoy it. And kindly subscribe my channel if you like it. My video. Thanks. From the Veggies at Home Kitchen Garden, from Asim. Bye.